It's mid-October and autumn has arrived at Tatton Park, Cheshire. The change in seasons brings shorter days and cooler temperatures, and as the leaves on the trees start to change colour, the animals in the park begin to prepare for the onset of winter. One creature in particular, autumn is the mating season, and all across the park, Britain's largest native land mammal, the red deer stag, bellows out its roar, signalling it's time for the deer rut. Spending most of the year in woodland, during the rut, the stags venture out across the park in search of females, called hinds. Their goal? To gather a hareem of hinds with which to mate. To try and stand out from the crowd, the stags will wallow in puddles, covering themselves in a mixture of mud and urine to create a pungent musky scent. They will also scrape their antlers on tree trunks and in foliage, sometimes giving themselves some fancy headwear. Stags will also curl their top lip and breathe in order to catch the scent of nearby hinds, before finally it's time to head out and get their attention by letting out a mighty roar. But they are not alone, and other stags are also competing for the same prize. If all goes to plan, the stag will end up with a hareem of females, but it doesn't end there, and the next challenge is for our stag to protect his hareem from encroaching rivals. Violently, if needed. Thank you. Later in the day, the rival herd moved closer to our stag and his hareem. The bellowing of the alpha stag in the rival group spooked some of his hinds to venture into our stag's herd. The rival alpha stag quickly gives chase to get back his stray females, heading further into our stag's herd. Our stag sees this threat as an attempt to overthrow him and steal his hinds, which he won't give up without a fight. After clashing antlers, both stags, realising they are evenly matched, retreat back to their own herds. Our stag has fought for and kept his hinds today. Tomorrow, he'll have to fight to keep them again.